Hey folks, we had two M flares today. Big shout out to everyone who sent us messages about this. You guys are really on top of your games, doing some great observations, and there's a good number of you as well, so it's really impressive, kind of took us off guard. But there was a CME, Earth-Directed, at least somewhat, associated with these M flares. You can see here, all three diagrams show it hitting. The one on the far right shows looking directly at the sun through the Earth. So you can see it hitting there. Coming over to stereo B, which means the Earth is over there to the right, you can see the coronal mass ejection coming off right there. As you can see here, the coronal mass ejection is up headed that way. The little blue dot there is stereo B. Coming over here for a look on SDO. Now, some of you may have seen before how we like to show the connections between solar active regions, not just within themselves, when there are events like big flares and CMEs. And it just so happens that we have that kind of thing happening here. The solar active region over here is actually interacting along this line with the solar active region that's turning the northeastern limb, and that popped off those M flares and the CME. Now, right along this line up here, you're going to see the magnetic connection, or maybe it's the gases suspended above the corona by the magnetic forces. See, it's going to come right across there, and then you can see that solar active region is going to start to dance around and get a lot more active. As you can see, it jumps right there. They actually do not have the data from the M flares. I'm sure that's just a coincidence. But what we'll leave you with here, folks, is just some of the other old footage we have of these magnetic currents, or I guess they could be electric currents, coming between active regions, or active regions in coronal holes even sometimes. But how these events seem to precede flares and coronal mass ejections. So we got another one coming at Earth, folks, and keep your heads up. Be safe.